Booking.com basics, protecting your business against online threats. In this video, we're diving into the very important topic of cybersecurity. We'll discuss how Booking.com supports you in keeping your business cybersecure, as well as cover some of the essential best practices on how you can take part in strengthening your online defenses. And lastly, you'll learn how to identify and report a cybersecurity breach. So let's get started. Strengthening our cybersecurity defenses. As technology advances, cyber attacks have become more sophisticated and frequent. But we're committed to keeping your business and the sensitive information of partners and travelers safe so that you can keep providing world-class experiences. That's why we've accelerated our monitoring, detection, and increased our specialized staff to combat this issue. Fighting online threats is a team effort. We want to ensure you have all the information you need to recognize and report anything suspicious. At the same time, we're committed to doing everything we can to keep you and your guests safe online. Here are some key actions we're taking to tackle this. We use automated tools and machine learning to minimize threats before they impact you by spotting and flagging suspicious activity or unusual behavior on your account. Also, we're enhancing our security with upgrades around authentication and stricter measures to combat cybercrime. Additionally, we have enhanced security for chat and email communications, ensuring safe interactions with guests. For instance, we restrict access by permitting only pre-approved email addresses and web links. We are continuously investing and working with a network of experts to streamline security processes and adjusting controls to manage risk effectively. And lastly, we've created a library of educational resources and communications to keep you, our partners, up to date on changes in the cybersecurity landscape, including how to navigate new threats. Recognizing and reporting cybersecurity threats. To help protect your business, it's key to learn to recognize signs of different types of online threats and how to prevent them. Online threats can take many forms and impact your business in different ways. Let's explore the two most common risks. Phishing is a technique where cybercriminals impersonate a trusted source to trick readers into providing sensitive information that can be used maliciously. For example, this can happen by clicking a malicious link that downloads software used to access guest data, or by following a link to a fake website, such as a fake extranet, in an attempt to steal your extranet credentials. To help you recognize and avoid phishing attempts, here are four red flags to look out for in an email claiming to be from one of our Booking.com employees. First, phishing emails often use urgent or alarming language to prompt immediate action. Next, requests of sensitive information, such as usernames, passwords, or bank account numbers. If the email claims to be from someone you know, validate this request with them directly on a trusted channel. Additionally, avoid clicking on suspicious links in emails if you're unsure about their legitimacy. Phishing emails often contain links that lead to malicious websites designed to steal your information. Lastly, always verify the sender's email address to ensure it matches our Booking.com official domain. Now that we've covered phishing, let's talk about social engineering. Social engineering is a technique used by cybercriminals to trick you into providing credentials or compromising your account in order to collect sensitive data for financial gain. For example, cybercriminals know that you care about your guests, so they will create a situation where a guest needs your urgent help, or they impersonate a Booking.com employee that needs to have access to your data to confirm or change a reservation. Here are the top social engineering red flags to look out for. First, a sense of urgency. Cybercriminals often exploit human emotions and errors to manipulate individuals into acting quickly and against their interests. Booking.com employees will never ask for your personal credentials. Always verify the identity of the person you're communicating with, especially if they ask for sensitive information. Finally, moving the conversation outside Booking.com platforms. Our security teams cannot protect your guest interactions on unofficial channels. Keep communication on our platform, and if in doubt, report as soon as possible at report.booking.com or contact our customer service directly. What to do in the event of a security breach? If you suspect that a security breach has occurred on your Booking.com account, it's essential to act quickly. Here's what you need to do. Notify our security team immediately at report.booking.com. Our team will investigate your report and update you on the outcome. The sooner you report a threat or a breach, the quicker we can help you protect your account and your guest data. Reset your passwords for your email account, Booking.com account, and any third-party vendors. Remember to always use strong, unique passwords for each account. Next, run antivirus and anti-malware software. And finally, remember to review your account information to see if anything has changed. Look for unfamiliar messages or changes to your account settings. Taking these steps quickly will help us keep your account and data safe, so we can tackle any issues as soon as possible. Booking.com is committed to safeguarding the cybersecurity of your business, and it's important that we work together to do it. So, here's what we've covered. To protect your online security, stay vigilant and act quickly in case of a cybersecurity breach by reporting the incident, resetting passwords, running antivirus and anti-malware, and reviewing your account information. By paying attention to red flags in your daily activities and by sharing knowledge and resources amongst your staff, you can reduce the risk of online threats. We're dedicated to keeping your business and data safe. Our security teams work hard to combat cyber criminals and monitor your reservations, accounts, and payments. Remember, the best way to protect your business against online threats is to learn to recognize them, to implement strong security measures, and know what steps to take if you do encounter suspicious activity. Together, we can make it easier for everyone to experience the world safely and securely. For more resources and support, visit the Partner Hub.